kids. My name is Poonam Srivastava, class teacher of LKG from Gurukul Kids Preschool, Manjapur. Now kids, today start our session with morning prayer. God bless me and God bless you. God bless me and God bless you. God bless mommy and daddy too. God bless mommy and daddy too. God bless children here today. God bless children here today. God bless children far away. God bless children far away. Now kids, let's start our session with new number. Okay kids, see, today I'm going to teach you number 9. This is number 9. How can we write number 9? Kids, see, first of all you draw right open curve, right open curve, then attach with standing line. This is number 9. So simple. Once again we write right open curve and standing line. This is number 9. How can we write? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 stars. 9 stars. Okay, kids? In your book, let me explain. See, first of all, you mention the date. See, kids, this is number 9. How many fingers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 fingers. Next is, trace and write the number 9. See, first of all you just tracing the number 9 in these boxes. And after that you just write down the number 9. Okay kids, now you turn the page and mention the date. See kids, count and color the pictures. What is this? These are bananas. These are bananas. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 bananas. And color it. Okay kids, what is this? This is starfish. Has 9 arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 arms. Okay, draw 9 stars following the given steps and color them. Okay kids, now you draw the 9 stars and color it. This is your homework. Now kids, next number is number 0. I have already done. Okay kids, you also done number 0. See kids, page number 5959, mention the date. This is number 0. Number 0. Okay kids, see, here are 5 fingers, but in this box there is no finger because this is fist. Okay kids, trace and write the number 0. First of all you tracing the number 0 and after that you just write down number 0. Okay kids, now next is turn the page. Mention the date. See kids, this bowl is full of fruits. Full of fruits. Here are 6 fruits. But in this bowl,
bowl is empty. Bowl is empty. There is no fruit. Take the tree with zero mangoes. See kids, here are mangoes, full of mangoes. But here is no mango. So we take the tree because tree has no mango. Okay kids, this is your homework. Now in your practice book, see kids, this is your practice book and page number 1818, homework. First of all, mention homework, date and number 9. Here are 9 kittens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 kittens. Okay kids, now in these boxes you are tracing the number 9. After that, you write down the number 9 also. Next is 1919. Homework, date, number 9. Look at the pictures, count and tick 9 hats. Only you just tick 9 hats only. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 hands. Next is say, trace and write. You just tracing 9 number and just write down number 9 in these boxes. Okay kids. Next you turn the page related to number 0. Homework, date 0. Here 6 fruits but bowl is empty. 0, you just tracing the 0 and write down 0. Okay kids, this is your homework. Next is mention homework date. Look at the pictures, tick the tree with 0 mangoes. See, this tree is empty without mangoes because it has no mango. So we tick. Okay, now trace and write. 0 is tracing and after that you just write down 0 number. Okay kids, this is your homework. I hope you learn the number 0 and 9. Once again we repeat number 0 and 9. Okay kids, number 9. Right open curve and standing line. Next is 0. Okay kids, I hope you revised your lesson at home. Bye.